Hey guys, I'm Steven Teeters. I'm here at Gaggling Strength, and we're going to do a little tutorial on sumo deadlift setup and form. So, for me personally, I start with rooting my feet very, very strongly into the floor. That way I can make a good connection with the rest of my body. So, I go on most deadlift bars either at this little ridge here, the little gap in the knurling, or I go just a little bit outside of it. So, today we're going to go right at the gap. I line it up about 3/4 of the way over my shoe. So you're getting close to the end of the shoelaces there, toward the top on both sides. And again, I really want to feel my feet corkscrewed into the ground and gripping the floor. Stand up straight. Just that way I know that I have my balance, because I am gonna have to come up vertically. I wanna make sure that I can at least stand in that position. Otherwise, how am I gonna hold any weight in that position? So, I'm gonna get a grip outside of the smooth, all of my hand on the knurling. And I want to get my air at the bottom and expand my belly nice and deep. So I'm going to try to expand forward and backward, get as much intra-abdominal pressure as I can. So we've got our hands outside, generating tension. You can hear that little click. That way I have the tension out of the bar before I even start to pull. So I'm going to use myself as a counterweight. Going to grip the floor hard. And as I start to pull, I'm going to push my feet through the floor and push the floor away from me. So again, up high, feet are rooted just about as hard as I possibly can. I'm gonna spread, grab, get a belly breath, externally rotate the arms, and push the floor away. That is my sumo deadlift form. Thanks, guys.